Remedy more than doubled its operating earnings in 2020, achieving a record financial year despite not having released any new games. The original Control is from 2019. According to the company's latest financial report, for the 12 months ending December 31, 2020, revenues for the whole year increased by 30%, and that translates into 41.1 million euros. Thus, the operating profit amounts to 13.2 million euros, more than double the 6.5 million euros achieved during 2019. These figures make 2020 an unprecedented historic year for the Finnish developer. Basically, for the simple reason that all this was done without the launch of a new game. Instead, success has come through Control's continuous sales. Remedy released the title on additional platforms in 2020, such as Steam, Xbox Game Pass and cloud services, and 505 Games released an Ultimate Edition that included a next-generation update for console players. On the other hand, while no new games were released in 2020, it should be remembered that Remedy released expansions for Control, including Ore content, which united Control and Alan Wake through a kind of shared universe. What is clear is that with this record year, Remedy is heading for a 2021 of large projects. The company recently secured an agreement with the new editorial label of Epic Games, with which it will produce an AAA game and a smaller scale project, both for console and PC. Last but not least, we know that Remedy is also working with Smilegate on the single-player campaign of the exclusive Xbox shooter, Crossfire X.